It's okay back. Okay guys, welcome back to the second episode. Here we left off straight away from what where we basically I finished my first episode. But the idea is we gonna show everything what I am doing. So no skipping of time or doing side missions without you seeing that. Everything you're gonna see. Everywhere I move, everything I do, basically every little piece of thing. So okay, here we have our trailers. Hold on, I'll have a look if I discover this one. Because at the beginning it's really good to discover all the trailers, because it gives you that so much little experience that you basically need at the beginning to level up faster. Yeah, okay, let's turn it off and see what options do we have here. What missions? Mission. Here we have missing machinery. Place and beyond. Scout. Scout, I have my scout here. I need this upgrade. If really recommended scouts. Okay guys, so let's do a little bit of scouting first to find some upgrades, then we will go for the mission themselves. Okay, which we will do first? Mission machinery, no falling pose, no, not this. Placing beyond. Scout recommended. No. Where is this? The place beyond. Auto mouth. Okay. Let's do this, because I will need my scout somewhere here. And plus, yeah, I'll go here, take this upgrade over here, then I move here. So for you to understand, let's go in the scout first, put on the map. We will first go here, then here, we'll find some upgrades here, this watchtower. Here and somewhere here there's another upgrade, so fingers crossed, hopefully we will manage in one go everything in this episode. So with that being said, let's start. Yay, proper shitty drug, love it. Need to go up. Okay, which way is better to do this? If I come out here... Yeah, this would be better. So I need to go here first. Okay, left. Turn around. Go inside here. Near the watchtower, we'll go up to our mission. Okay, damage. So I'm unmaneuverable, this shame is in the rock. Come on, big boy. Yep, we're out. Okay. Here up. So yeah, at the beginning I think, yeah, we need to discover a little bit as well to get some upgrades, because as you saw, well, the trucks are not really up to the task with all of these modern things what we got at the beginning. So yeah, go here, refuel at the fuel station, and after that we will go for the upgrade for the watchtowers, and maybe we'll find that after that some missions that we can do with these trucks. Consideration fuel as well, guys, because if I can do no recoveries, then if I'm out of fuel, I need to bring something else to refuel. So yeah, that's another thing you need to take care of. Good, you need to take into consideration your fuel, really good fuel. Okay, so we go here, then here, here, and we're at the upgrade. Go. Double time. Well, it's a good thing, you know, that the first map is not so extreme, because otherwise you won't be able to do nothing. But yeah, that is the idea. First mapping it, you get the hang of it, the driving experience, where you can go, where you cannot go, what you can do, what you cannot do. So yeah. Over here. Yeah, good. I believe in you, Chevy. I believe in you. You're supposed to do the job. Well, I'm worried the mod starts here. Well, it's a good thing at least we have all-wheel drive on this thing. But yeah, no differential, that's kind of rough. But it will have to be. How come I... Turn, yay. Well, I think you cannot flip this Chevy really easily. Since low profile, yeah, it should be stable. Oh no, I don't know, guys, because I really haven't played with it a lot. The first time when I finished the game, I went straight away to the garage and I had the con available. So yeah. Chevrolet. That's for me? Or not for me? SK. Oh. Oh. Well, that's convenient. I'll go to the garage and raise up the suspension on this thing. Yeah, good upgrade, good find. Really good find. Okay, hold on, I'll see where I need to go. Here, down again. So. Go on the road. Okay, so I need to know. Where I need to go, or maybe to go to put up the raised suspension, because here in the mud, that would be a problem. So yeah, you need to think of things like that as well. Mud, you don't have the raised suspension, because raised suspension on this will help a lot. Oh yeah, I can go straight. Lovely. Got a little bit off the road. Yeah. Actually, when I put this challenge in front of me, that really intrigued me, because, like I said, when you get Taiga from Russia, man, that truck can do anything. So basically, yeah, it's interesting still to play, but after you get that truck, it's like, blah, no problem. Easy peasy. And in my former game, previous game, I had a lot of trucks. I bought, sold them, I tried out different trucks, so yeah. This is more interesting because I can use only the trucks provided in the game, so I cannot go and buy something that I know that is good. I need to use what I have. And Not every time what I have is the best option, but we will do the best of it. Ah, guys, you will see a lot of stuff around here. Oh, 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 oh. You will see a lot of interesting things around here. Okay, let me try with this suspension. If something will come here with my truck. I keep forgetting what's the name of it. Fleet Star, yeah. With my Fleet Star and help it out. Inch technique. So I'm a winch. And let's keep our truck, our Chevy on the road without going into very deep muds. Yeah, but this game is just wonderful. Just wonderful. I like it so much that I basically can't stop playing it. Putting new challenges in front of me and things like that. Ooh. Too bad I didn't record the first game. Oh, you would have warned the guys into what conditions I go. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, winch? Yeah. Let's see what we have here. Ground highway truck. Okay, let me see that. No. Должен быть. Okay, let me end. What's here? Could you use a straight haul? You'll need a serious engine for this one. Off-road truck. No upgrades here? Okay, I'll turn around then. And go for this. And go for that. Okay. How to this one? The place beyond. What is here? Go to the garage. Really? Okay. Let's do this. Let's go back to the garage. Oh, no, 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 no. Really? I got stuck here? No, that's bad. Really bad. Okay. Which technique? Yeah. Boom. Great. I'm out. Where's my mouse? Come on. Closer to the trees. Otherwise, we can get stuck again. It happened already. Come on, come on. You can do it. You can do it. Okay, I need to grab onto that one. Yep. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, so you can see like what deep mud we have here, so that's extreme for this Chevy. Really extreme. Come up, winch. Move out. Come up, come up, come up, faster to the watch point here, but look what mud we have here. Just impossible. Simply impossible. No? Really? Let's go on the other side then. Put an automatic gear. Grab some better terrain with tires and yeah, we're out. Well, not completely, but yeah, here is a more stable terrain, not that muddy. So yeah, we can go out here. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Simply lovely. Okay. Let's go. Here I saw another trailer. I'll find it because I need the XP, boys. Oh, that's a good trailer. Four slots. Four slots for the trailer. Good one. Actually, I was using it a lot in my previous game. The only bad thing, it's way too low, so when you get into deep mud, you have really hard time pulling it out. But otherwise, yeah, it's efficient, you know, to do more deliveries at the same time, not just, you know, two slots, you make two slots delivery, come back, another two slots delivery. So basically, with that, I can take about maximum six slots in the game. So yeah, six slots straight away, you know, that's a really good deal. A really, really good deal. Okay, I'll take this cup. Watchtower. Do I have enough petrol for that? Okay, let's go first. You consume basically nothing. Or actually I can do the other way. There is a trailer here with fuel, so I will fuel up at the trailer and then go to see the watchtower, because I know there is an upgrade over there as well. So yeah, like I said, we're gonna do this first. Cover a little bit the map, take a little bit of the upgrades, that will basically help me a lot. Damage, I love damage. Here we are. Here is the fuel trailer. Let's refuel. That's it, run back. And let's go for that watchtower. The watchtower. We will see what we will find there. Well, a little bit of the opening of the map and plus some upgrade. Although I forgot already which upgrades are where and what they do, but yeah, we need that. Because like I told you, when you have the upgrade, it's much more easier. Engine upgrade, things like that, yeah. When you have the engine upgrade, like, ooh, life becomes so much easier. The truck is pulling harder. The trucks are pulling harder and things like that. So yeah, do go get those upgrades, boys. Because without them, it's kind of rough. It's really rough. Come on, baby. Well, actually, I could make it, I think, without refueling. The Chevy doesn't consume that much petrol. Winch technique. Come on. Okay, we're good. Yeah, but playing on the most extreme and difficult, hardcore way, yeah, that rushes my blood a lot. I'm thinking already for the future, where I need to go, what add-ons I need to use, and all the trucks. So yeah, that would be interesting. Really, really interesting. Come on, Sherry. Okay, where is that watchtower? Up in front, okay. Put a mark so I'll know how much more I need to drive to it. Oh, come on. Here we go. So yeah, I can see you guys, right? What a nightmare it is here to drive with this Chevy. Okay, more winching. Switch back into automatic. Come on. Okay, we're good, we're good. So that's why many times just stop. I turned off my all-wheel drive. Over here. Set over here. Oh, yeah. We got stuck and I don't know what and where. Well, yeah. Like I said, here you need to use the winch a lot. And that will help you a lot as well. Plus, when you get the upgrade for the scouts, for the autonomous winch, oh man, oh guys, how many times that saved me, you just don't imagine. Okay, here's the upgrade. So let's go back. But we will go back straight here. Into the woods, into the woods. A little bit of extreme. Because we here go back on the road, on that road. No, I don't want to. So we will just hit through here. Really nice. Okay, a little bit of a turnaround. Come on, come on. Ah, come on, darn branch. Okay, okay, good, good. And we're out. Okay, the upgrade is somewhere there. Yeah. Not that muddy. Here we go. Dodgy bridges. Oh yeah, okay, what do we have here? For what? GMC. That's useless to us, but yeah, at least we tried. Okay, let's go over the bridge. Just don't flip. Yeah, good. Tire is on the bridge. Let's go to the garage. Winchy, winchy. Oh really? You hit on this? You break your engine like that? Come on. Let's go, let's go. Such a dirty car. Such a dirty, dirty car. Yeah, I like it dirty. Yeah. Okay, let's go in. Customize a little bit the engine. Michelin. Gearbox, new suspension. Yeah. Sell the stock one. All terrain. Oh yes, yes, yes. All terrain. Mud, good. On road, average, average, good. Off road, mud. Inch, yeah. Now that's what I'm talking about. You see, when you go to the garage and install the upgrade straight away, that gives a lot of help. Autonomous winch. I don't have the money for that. Leaf lock, frame armor. Nothing yet. Snorkel. Sorry. Okay. Yeah, green. Do you have another green color? Nope, okay. Green. Well, now we're talking business. Get it off, get it out. Oh, here you see, I have contract. Oh really? I was just there. Do I want to go there? Okay, let's do a recovery here. For that truck. What is the name of the mission? Drowned Highlands. A highway truck. Bring it to the floor. Okay. Let's take our fleet star, because that's the only capable truck for this mission. Oh, do I have all terrain tires now? Hold on guys, I'll just have a look. Cause this is as well poorly. Level 6, I'm level 2. Okay, nope. Back on the road. Let's go recover that truck. Fleet Star. Oh yeah, now this is more serious muscle power. Good truck. For the beginning it's a good truck. Good. Especially in my situation. Really good. This would be the working horse. You will do basically now all the jobs. Carrying, providing. Can you do that? Yeah, like I said, the working horse. Plus the consumption on this is good, I like it. Okay. You know what, first, I think we're gonna get all-wheel drive, sorry. We're gonna get this out of here. If I need to refuel all the time, I need to come here. I don't like it. Too far? Okay. Okay. Take it out on the road and place it somewhere neat. I think over here should be really nice thing. Or no, here. Detach it. Lovely job. Okay, push it back a little bit. I can get out. Yeah, you're good there. Now let's go for that mission. And see if we'll have what it takes to take it out. Oh, you're that slow. Oh, before, yeah. Slowly but surely. Slowly but surely. Come on, please start. It looks nice, no? Green color. Good thing it has petrol. It has gas. Because otherwise if it doesn't, then you need to pull it with force. When it has petrol, you see it can turn around its way, and plus it has its own movement, you know? Ah, stuck. Okay, reverse a little bit. No? Oh, really? Do I see? Yeah, I do. Left, right. Nope. Yeah, really. Come on. Good. Automatic, no. Ah, come on. Okay, let's do the other. Let's pull it a little bit. Yeah. Are you kidding me? And in what are you stuck now? Okay, let's get out. Drowned scout truck. Yeah. Okay, we're here. Let's go rescue. Let's go rescue another truck. So muddy around here. This fence is holding me back. Okay. Let's try one more time. Left, right. Yeah, here we go. Harder ground. No. Just don't get stuck. Please. Just don't get stuck. Ah! Really? I'm stuck. No, I'm properly stuck. That is really bad. Like enough. This truck is so bad. Simply bad. It's not good enough. Now that was a stupid mistake. I didn't thought I would get stuck here. The only truck I have this one, which is shittier than that one. Lovely. Let's go and see what I can do with it. I will need basically a crane. Gearbox suspension. Raised. Oh. At least this is good. Install this one. Because otherwise, I will do nothing. Unlocked. No, I don't need a spell, I don't need a snorkel. Loading crane. Okay, color green. Let's try it, boys, and see if it will do something, which I doubt a lot. But yeah, we don't have another choice. We don't have simply another choice. Hopefully this will get me out, because otherwise we are fucked. We are in big problems. If I cannot get the fleet star out, then I'm royally screwed. Royally big time screwed. Well, the raised suspension, I think it should help, but yeah, I cannot tell for 100% that it will do the job. Okay, let's go. Let's go, let's go. So yeah, next time, hopefully I get it out. And no deep mods anymore. How to do this? Let's turn around. Not too far from the stump. Okay. Yeah. Fingers crossed. Closer. Just great. Why did I get here? Got here. Oof. That's now really interesting. Okay, Chevy. You're up. Well, last chance. Hopefully this will work. This will be the shortest series you ever watched. That helped. That's a good thing. Yeah, biggest problem now. Okay, boys, I think we will settle for this episode. Next time we will get that truck out, or we're gonna go and do some missions and get a more powerful truck to do this. Well, thanks for tuning in, and see you at the next episode.